Hey babes, what is up? It's been a while since I've been on here, but I'm so excited to get back into my YouTube. Oof, it's been a couple of wild, crazy months. I've been going through it. I feel like we all have. But yeah, my anxiety, I'm not gonna lie to you, has been through the roof, and I've just trying to been taking it day by day. So that has been going well, just like taking a step back and doing things that benefit my mental health. And I want to talk to you guys a little bit about that because something that I found super helpful is listening to good music. So I start my day with some good music. Maybe dance around, maybe have a cry, maybe go for a walk, but whatever it is, it starts with good music. Okay, guys, we moved into my kitchen. Anyway. So my entire school career, if you know me, you probably know this already, but I studied music, whether that be instruments or musical theater. I was just always really into performing and the performing arts because it was always a light for me. It was very therapeutic. So still to this day, I mean, I did it up until I graduated college, but still to this day, I just spend so much time on YouTube looking up different bands or musicians just to give me inspiration and make me feel better. So I became obsessed with the best guitarist, Joe Bonamassa, and October 29th, his new album, Time Clocks, comes out, and I've been listening to it nonstop. I am obsessed. I know you guys will be too. So good. So if you're like me and you love real guitar music, you will love this blues rock album. I mean, I've always tried to play the guitar and I just never really could get it, but oh, I mean, talk about amazing. You will become obsessed. I've been playing it here nonstop. Me and my roommate are both dancing around to it nonstop, listening to it. Amazing vibes. I know you'll love it too. So check out the link below to download the new album, October 29th, Time Clocks, on anywhere that you stream music. So it's super accessible, and I know you guys will love it. Let me know what your favorite songs are in the comments below, and I can't wait to rock out with you and Joe Bonamassa.
I was never a great puncher of time clocks. Never the one who had lots. Was only good at one thing: ringing bells, kissing rings. My heart can't hear one's padlocked.